Jaffe and Suzanne Santos. They're from Los Angeles. Y'all are fresh off of a tour opening for G-Love and Special Sauce. You've toured with J.J. Gray and Mofro, stint with Warren Haynes.
We played one show with G-Love, which was in town here.
That's right.
And then, some shows with Warren Haynes and J.J. Gray. Yeah, I wouldn't call us fresh off a tour.
We're not fresh
at this point. We're wilted.
Are you tired?
We're a little dusty.
I guess that's what the road does to you.
We're in the back of the fridge.
But you arrived here via airplane today, right?
Well, we actually got in yesterday.
Nice.
Rented a very, very tiny car.
It's a Chevy Spark.
We hit like a Tic Tac, and I thought we were going to lose control. It's very small.
Oh my goodness. Your latest record is called 3. It's on Rounder Records. You're in town playing Diabolical tonight. Let's just jump right in. I want to hear some. You all
okay.
are here with a beautiful violin,
yes,
and an acoustic guitar. Yes. I can't wait. It's Honey Honey live in the KRCL studios.
It's called What You Gonna Do Now.
Thank you.
That's Honey Honey live at KRCL. God, that's beautiful. That's a